Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos and I'm in Rome, and can you tell there's a difference about this picture? Yeah, it's dark. It's 5 in the morning, and I'm going to go take some footage of some places just at night. There's nobody up, there's nobody around. That's an interesting blue light, huh? But I thought I'd take you with me and show you what the Vatican looks like in the morning. And here we go, I'm going to turn the corner right now. It's the sound effects, huh? And it is actually 5:15, right on the nose. And there's not a person up, and it's a Sunday. And so I don't know, I don't know if they do church on Sunday or mass, or if this is all going to be blocked off down here. And I'm going to have to go to the front, and I think that's going to be the case. So usually I get in over here on the side. Yeah, but these look blocked off. Well, we'll walk around to the front and see if I can get in. And we'll see if we can stay away from the homeless people, and because there's just lots of them. And people urinating. So this is what it's like at 5 in the morning in Rome on a Sunday. Empty. Very, very empty. Man, I'd love to jump that fence right there, but I'm sure the police wouldn't be happy about that. And I don't think the Vatican police are that keen on anybody violating their space or doing bad things. Sorry, I figured I'd be around the corner by now. Wow, they let you just set up a tent right on the Vatican grounds. Now that's amazing. Okay. That's like crazy. Wow, I guess you can go to town. Oh, I guess this is just totally closed. I guess you can't get in at all. Wow. Yeah, the gate's closed and everything. Because usually this white one is open, so you can see it, but that's the Vatican at night. I wonder if it's because it's only Sunday versus any other day. Because I think I've walked through here before at like 4 in the mornings, you know, to get special shots or whatever. And oh, look at the green laser beam. Do you see the green laser beam? Oh, it must be scanning for movement. That's really weird. I've never seen that before either. Huh. Crazy. Okay. I'll be right back. I'm going to take some kind of interesting shots and I will add them to this video. Bye-bye. And this is what the street looks like, totally empty at night. And the Vatican is down there and you can see all the lights and everything else. It's pretty amazing. Yeah. Amazing. And this is what this street looks like at night with nobody on it. And the sun's coming up, so I gotta get moving. That's kind of a great picture right there, huh? With the blue sky coming up. Very cool. Let me get up here to these barricades. I'll turn around one more time and we'll take one last look at the Vatican. And then I'll put you away until we get to Castle San Angelo. And I'd like to get to Navona before the crowds get there, as well as get to have a look at the birds. Oh, that's cool too. Okay. Oh, and there's a cop car right in the middle of the road. How lovely is that? Look. Okay, I'll be back, everybody. Okay. And this is Castle San Angelo with the sun coming up and the blue is just amazing. And I'm sure people are gonna ask me, you know, would you do this at night? No. I mean it is night, but it's really early morning. And so chances of running into people are much slimmer. You wouldn't go out in New York City at 1 in the morning when everybody's getting out of a bar. I wouldn't go around Rome at 1 in the morning and people getting out of a bar either. That is stellar, huh? Wow. Yeah, wow, wow. Wow. Okay. Yeah, that's amazing. And we'll see what it looks like crossing this bridge. Because it has lights on all the angels as well. And we'll look back at this castle too. If you watched my video yesterday, that's that one room that I took that picture from up there. Huh. go over to the door and we'll take a look down the street that way. The bridge. Yeah, that's pretty amazing too. We'll get up here and we'll check the other side as well, just to see. Yeah, they shouldn't have put these lights. They should have focused them on the angels, huh? But neither here nor there. Here's what this side of the bridge looks like. Yeah, that's amazing. And then let's look this way too. Wow. I didn't back up enough to get that other angel, but he's not lit though, but. Okay, move a little further. And the statue's still in the street. And it looks like a person. Does it have trash around it? Flowers. Okay. It's like it's the new trash can. And you can see the Vatican sticking up over there. This is the, wow. And that's probably the best shot, huh? Wow. Pretty amazing. Okay. I'm going to move on to Castle or Piazza Navona. Bye bye, everybody. Here's another church in the morning light with no people around. It's pretty amazing too. That blue background's amazing. Wow, wow. Okay. That's just a stopping point to get to Piazza Navona. So this, I mean, imagine coming down this street at, you know, 2 a.m. or 1 a.m. It would be kind of a little scary. Especially with that exorcist light flashing up there. Crazy. Okay, let me get to Navona. I'll be back, everybody. Bye-bye. And that's pretty amazing. And this is a dark, scary little side street. That steeple up there is amazing. Here we go. Very cool. Okay. And I'm sorry I whisper. I just, I'd rather not people hear me coming. Have time to think about doing something, not nice. Piazza Navona. And here there might be a person or two. Let's get out of that light. It's pretty amazing, huh? With the buildings in the background. Yeah, very cool. Let's get on this side so we get to have the backdrop as the church. Wow. That's pretty amazing. I wonder if I can get that light to show up at the top of the obelisk. Never mind. Wow. Very cool. Yeah, very, very cool. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, everybody, here's my spot that I like for the fountain, but there's no water, and I got my water bottle, and we're gonna see if we can do this together. So I'm gonna pour some water, and then I'm gonna turn you over, and then we're gonna see if, and this just doesn't zoom out enough. To get a good enough shot. Anyway, let me take a regular picture. I'll be back. Bye. Okay. Moving on. And we'll get on this side of the street. One. It really is wonderful that it's this empty. At what time is it now? Now it's 5:53. So I think it's 6:13 the sun comes up. So I only got a couple more minutes before it. The silence is awoken. And you guys have done this walk with me before. How full is this this place? Usually it's crazy full. It certainly gets a little dark and scary down here. Ooh, give me back my golden arm. Anyway, and here's our turn four. Bum ba da da. Wow. That's amazing, huh? A little bit like this. Wow. You know, shoot me twice. Anyway, I'm not focusing on that, Eric. Wow. That's amazing. Okay, and for my water picture, the best spot is right here. You see these flags, and there's a door here that says "Make It Cool Gadgets," but right in that little spot right there is a little water spot that you can dump water in, and it'll hold the water. I'll be back. The Pantheon. Amazing. Okay, everybody. Well, I guess that's it. It's so nice to have the square to yourself, and I got myself a rose. Yeah, right. I just found it. Anyway, now I don't have it anymore. It certainly is amazing, and this place empty is just staggeringly cool. Yeah. So, for all those people that are coming to Rome, and I know there's a couple people on their way, or have vacations planned, get here early. You know what? I think I'm going to see if I can do just the pillars in a reflection. I'll be right back. Bye-bye.